game-changing innovation. That's what NBAA-BACE is all about. And this year, there is more than ever. I'm Ed Hyland. This is NBAA-TV.
Welcome to our press conference. Welcome to our static display booth.
Monday at NBAA-BACE started off with a big announcement. Textron Aviation unveiled the new Cessna Citation CJ3 Gen 2 aircraft.
We're building on the legacy of the 560XL family, so we're taking an already fantastic product that's been widely accepted and proven in the industry, and we're just making it better. So it's really got something for all customers. Whether you're a pilot or a passenger, there's something here to satisfy you.
The CJ3 Gen 2 will seat 10 people and has a max range of more than 2,000 nautical miles. It's expected to enter service in 2025. You can view a mock-up of the CJ3 Gen 2 at the aircraft display at Henderson Executive Airport. The next wave of business aviation technology is on display at NBAA-BACE, with several convention debuts here in Las Vegas. This year's lineup includes the NBAA-BACE debut of the Airbus AJC220 and Textron Aviation Beechcraft Denali, and the world debut of the Embraer Phenom 100EX. Also new this year, something you don't want to miss. The aircraft used to film the Hollywood blockbuster Top Gun Maverick are right here in the Las Vegas Convention Center, along with one of the men behind the thrilling film.
Behind us, we have the L-39 Cinejet, which is an aircraft that I created for Top Gun Maverick. We used two jets on the movie, this and our Phenom 300 camera jet, which is behind us over here. That was built by our friend Jonathan Spano, as well as the A-Star. And we never stop. It's always about evolving and continuing on. We want to pull more G's. We want to go faster with camera systems. So the world is going to see for the very first time this brand new piece of equipment that's going on this airplane. It's called the Phoenix Immortal, and this is going to be the world's most technologically advanced camera gimbal. It'll fly faster and harder and carry bigger, better payloads so that we can fly a camera package where it's never been flown before.
Speaking of game-changing technology, Volocopter is holding demonstration flights of its zero-emission Volocopter 2X at the NBAA-BACE aircraft display. Flights will take place at Henderson Executive Airport at noon on Tuesday and at 10 a.m. on Wednesday and Thursday. You've got to see it in person. You can see these aircraft and so much more in a new sky-high way with a new viewing platform out at the aircraft display.
And don't forget to check out the Emerging Tech Pavilion at the Las Vegas Convention Center and preview the future of flight. For NBAA-TV, I'm Ed Hyland.